Do 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 da da da. Do 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 ta da da. Yeah, it's your ass being kicked. One little slug and he's down. That sounds almost embarrassing. He was taken down by a slug. Like, man, you got owned by a slug. Oh shit, oh shit, flamethrower, flamethrower. Ow, 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 the burning. The burning, the burning. I appear to have burst into flames. I wonder, should I take the flamethrower or not? I probably should, just for the heck of it. I'm gonna have my pulse rifle out first. Uranium slugs, bitch! Beats your regular SMG any day. Oh shit. Oh, if only the pyro had napalm grenade launchers. Or if not, a pot of naphtha, like from Medieval Total War. Oh, and second thought, you know what? Screw that. I'm taking the chain gun. Hey, he almost has the same amount of ammo that a TF2 Heavy carries. Except, oh, I can carry more, which makes me more epic. Sticky bomb launcher. Nah, I don't need it. I already did with the whole Dilophosaurus thing and whatnot.
Up there on the catwalk! Oh, Christ! Take cover! Down, down!
Oh god, oh god. Whew, that was way too close. Haha, got the heavy. That means more ammo for me. Checkpoint. Yay, more ammo.
SMG security is nothing. Just give me a second.
Okay.
Reese, we need some help. The system is damaged and we can't get this door open.
I'll leave it there just for the fuck of it.
Got it. Give me a minute. Guys, I've got movement in your area.
No problem.
Here comes some more.
We can take them. Thanks to our superior technology of sentry gunning. I'm gonna shoot you in your toes. Ooh, in your shin. Trying to conserve as much ammo as I can. Yeah, of course we're hostiles, you moron. We're shooting at you. I'm shooting his arm.
Almost done. Hang on, guys.
Where'd they come from?
Do you see them?
We came from hell. And now, we're gonna send you there, bitch. You scared, boy? Huh? You scared, boy? I think you're scared, boy. What kind of sick man sends babies to fight him? Which one of you is crying? Full ammo.
That should do it.
That's it! Come on!
Yes.
Service lift should be nearby.
I hate loading. Whoa, did I just lose my sense of... No, never mind. I was about to say, I lost my sense of direction, holy shit. Yeah, it does smell kind of funny.
I don't know about you, but I'm ready to get off this rock.
Oh, yeah.
Shepard, be quiet so I can think.
Thank you. And right now I'm thinking of how is it that I'm going to stay on this lovely island and get governments to, you know, ship for me, you know, ammunition and stuff. That way I can spend the rest of my life just, you know, hunting shit down. Die, infidel! Burn in hell! Man, so much jugular slitting! In the head! Aww,
Shepard,
poor bastard.
Yes,
activate the power relay so we can get the hell out of here, please.
Just be a minute.
You always say it's gonna be just a minute, and then we end up having to fight half of the Italian army. Along with a few Soviets, the occasional German, maybe some bonsai Japanese guys. And then just on rare occasions, Nazi zombies and dinosaurs. Never understand,
man. I'll be over here getting eaten.
Yep. I never understood the purpose of this mode. It never really does much damage of the knife slashing that way. I mean, it
should better be there.
It would in real life, but you know, it really doesn't. It's like, oh, slash his throat, but no. Awkward elevator ride.